Sup guys, Quinny here. I managed to get my hands on a pair of Oculus Rift virtual reality goggles, and since I've done this, Glowed has made me play one of the scariest games available for it, Dread Halls. So yeah, this is gonna be fucking very interesting. Anyways, before I start, I just want to ask you guys a quick question. Do you want me to put a face cam up there in the top left, right, bottom, left, right hand corner? Just so you can see my face and watch me cry and die in agony from fucking playing games like this. So yeah, answer in the comments below, and yeah, let's get started. So yeah, Dread Halls, I have no... map. Anyways, this game I have nothing about. Glover told me about it because supposedly he's seen a Markiplier play it, and well, he sort of started crying whilst playing it supposedly. So he said, "Yeah, this is perfect for you, Connie. You should definitely play this game." And I'm just like, "Oh, I'm gonna fucking die." So yeah, I'm probably gonna die today. And also, Glover, fuck you. I hate you. Just thought I'd let you know. I'm really not. Oh god. What the? How do I? Ah, right. Sweet. Okay, so this is a map and it can tell me where I'm going. What the fuck was that? Oh god, no. This game is probably gonna end with me fucking being dead. Explain to me why the hell I need cons. Oh fuck me, this is horrible. Oh, what the fuck is that? What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Oh no. Oh no. God, this is gonna be horrible. Oh, what the fuck is that? Okay. 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 He's gone, so I'm gonna open the door. God, shut up! Is there anything in here? Nope, dead end room. Just some bones and thing. And some bags. Oh fuck, he's right there. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. I hope you can't open doors. Or whatever the hell it is. Is it gone? Or is it just stopped moving? God, no. I hope it's not that when I press left, like. Am I in the same room, or... Okay. Okay. What the fuck? love having crashes. Fucking awesome. Right, where am I at? Oh, God, I can barely see the map. Where the hell am I at? Okay. So. Is this all this game consists of? Fucking finding bottles of oil and wait to see that fucking creepy woman. There again. Hell no. Oh, shut up. There's some running down here. Oh, fuck no. Oh, hell no. I'm staying here. Fuck that. Can I take this thing? No. Throw it at her. I really don't want to do this.
Oh, fuck that!
So I've had to restart because that thing just crashed the game again. Why doesn't anything ever go right when I'm fucking recording? Seriously. But I got a feeling that this time it'll be good. Right, so. Ugh. Where am I at? I'm there. So I need to go through here.
Oh my god!
I bet it's just... I hope... I really hope it's just a jump scare. Okay, it was. Sweet. Wait a minute. Right, so... We're there. I need to go over here. Okay, sweet. Please tell me I'm just not seeing things. Oh my god. god. Fuck this shit. Fuck this shit. Fuck that room. Right. There we go. Right, we'll hit and turn right. Okay. I should turn left. Fuck it, I'm turning left. My hands are shaking. They are literally shaking. I really don't like this game. Ooh, coin. Let me take the coin. Oh no. Whatever. Fuck you too. Any oil? Anywhere? No? Oh, fine. Okay, so... thinking it's not that scary. Well, imagine playing it in a cinema, and you're the only one in the cinema. Oh my god. Ooh, what? I'm not liking my life. More oil. Oh god, this thing is too good. More oil! And a coin! Four old coins. Bobbles. I hear it. I hear it. Where is it? Just like right there. Something's behind this door. Something is behind this door. Something is seriously behind this door. Fuck it. I really don't want to play this game anymore. Seriously, this thing's a... Someone please elaborate. Right, where am I at? I'm in a very big room. I think. Where am I at? Alright, I'm all the way down there. Fucking tennis ball testicles to be able to do this for fucking days on end. Jesus. I'm not even joking right now. I've got to go some serious... What the... Oh, it's just a statue. Is it just a statue though? Or is it just... I don't even know anymore. these corridors. She's always lurking in here and it's horrible. Chests? Maybe you can.
Give me that oil. Give me the oil.
Give me the oil. Thank you. Another one with notes, some more oil. Sweet, can't be happy with that.
What the hell? Oh my god, yes!
Fuck you. I finished the game. Oh yeah. Oh my god. Thanks for playing. Fuck you. Just fuck you. Well, thanks for playing me. Piece of shit. So, that was Dreadhalls. Yeah. Fuck this game. Like I said before, if you want me to put a face cam in the top corner of the screen or bottom corner, whichever the one you want, comment down the comment section below. And yeah, see you guys later.